You ask and you do not receive because you ask wrongly. James 4:3. Ooh. You know what, boys and girls? Maybe we don't get all the things we need, and maybe we don't see God move like He wants to because we don't pray correctly. I need to show you how to pray. So hold on. Hey, I got something here. This is good. It's my prayer stick. And it's going to teach us how to pray. What's the first letter in pray? Pray. And this little blue ball, it stands for the letter P. And the letter P, it stands for praise. It means that we begin our prayers by praising Him, by telling God that we love Him, that we adore Him, that He's handsome. Well, we do tell Him that we love Him. And then we go to the next letter, which is the what?
R.
We go to the letter R, and R is connected to the letter P. So we have the letter P, and then we have the letter R. And they're connected together, and the letter R stands for repent. That means that we tell God that we're sorry for those things that we have done. Those things that we have done wrong. Those things that, that are sins. We say, God, will you please forgive me? And then we go to what letter?
A.
A. We go to the letter A, and A is connected to the letter R, which is connected to the letter praise, and then we have the letter R, which is repent, and then we have the letter A, which is ask. Which is ask. And boys and girls, we ask God for those things that we need. Those things that, you know what? Those things that others need too. So we ask for those needs. So we have the letter A, we have the letter R, and we have the letter P, and they're all connected together. So praise, repent, and ask. And then we have the letter what?
Why.
We have the letter Y. And Y is connected to the letter A, which is connected to the letter R, which is connected to the letter P. So we have praise, we have repent, we have ask, and we have yield. Boys and girls, you know what? We have to yield. We have to let God answer our prayers. We have to let Him do His work. We can't do it on our own. We let God, you know, just kind of slow down and let God be God. So we have yield, we have ask, we have repent, and we have praise. But boys and girls, did you know what? There's something that connects them all together. All those different parts, praise, repent, ask, and yield. And you know what? You don't really see it, but it's called faith. Prayers together. Faith is believing what we pray for. It's believing in those things that we pray. See, it's all connected together when we praise, repent, ask, and heal. But we mix a little faith in it to really make it work. You know what, boys and girls? I think we just might have enough to tell Mr. Miller Mays what prayer.